is ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Deadman tells me your BB isn't performing to spec. We'll have to put your primary mission on hold until we restore its functionality. It's our only Dooms compatible unit. And you're gonna have to deal with more BTs as you head further west. Case in point, Emily's informed us of a tar belt outside of Edgenot City. A massive region crawling with BTs that Higgs supposedly summoned. And as much as we want you to get her out as soon as possible, you'll have a snowball's chance in hell without your BB. So your first priority is to help Deadman restore it to working order. And since he's on site, maybe the two of you can discuss it in person.
Sam, I'm a little busy at the moment, so I hope you don't mind if we stick to Hollow. First, I need you to link up a few preppers in the area so we can increase local chiral density. That's to bolster the connection between BB-28 and its still mother. Then, as I explained earlier, we need to correct your BB's alignment. To facilitate that process, we need to quite literally put some distance between you two. Keep it here while we send you out. If everything goes to plan, your BB should resume normal function.
Fortunately, this plan advances our other objectives. We want to integrate this region into the chiral network anyway. So build relationships with the preppers by making deliveries and convince them to come on board. It's not easy to make a home for yourself in those mountains. Even so, plenty of people had a mind to try. You'll find shelters scattered throughout. We've got a whole list of orders from them waiting to be processed. Remember, though, that you're dealing with folks who chose to live out there. Folks who probably value their privacy. Don't think for a second it'll be easy to win them over. You'll have to earn their trust, bit by bit, job by job. Another thing, Sam. You'll be making runs without a BB for a spell. That will vastly diminish your ability to detect BTs. So keep your eyes and ears open for anything out of the ordinary. And stay the hell out of the rain if you can help it.
Sam. I'm here to help. Hey, everything's gonna work out, okay? But right now, I need you to focus. Think of where you wanna go.
Stabilizers. They help you stay upright if you stumble. When you attempt to regain your balance, they automatically engage their attitude control system to provide assistance. And if that isn't enough to stop you falling over, they'll reduce the impact for you and your cargo.
You don't know how long I've wanted this. Thank you.
Thank you for your contribution.
pleasant journey. Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome.
Restrictions lifted.
Stay out there, Lou.
Fragile Express ID verified. All weapons. Delivering cargo.
Oh shit! You sent Bridges? For real? Oh fuck me. What am I gonna do with all this? Good problem to have, but still. The network's been working out pretty good for me, so... Okay, let's do it. Sign me up for the UCA, or whatever. So this is it, huh? Don't really feel any different. I guess I'm part of something bigger now. Well, I should get back to searching for some new shit to listen to. Always something good out there. Hey, Sam, you the musical type? Got a harmonica here with your name on it. The traveling man's instrument. You can play it any way you like. Go on, take it. Let your soul sing. Seriously, though, it's an honor. Sam Bridges. Damn.
While I appreciate all the work you're doing to extend the network, as of right now, it's not helping BB. I'm sorry, Sam.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information. Updated. Time limit set. Keep on keeping on.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
No can do, Sam. Structures can't be built that close together. You'll need to settle for a different spot outside the sensor ring.
Thank you.
Order assigned. structure dismantled. Delivering cargo.
Sam, my man. Good of you to drop in again. That's the picture of perfection right there. Doubt anyone but you could have pulled this off. Shit to do. You especially, am I right? Rock on, brother. Stay strong.
Good work. New order.
Deploying autonomous delivery bot.
Your work is great.
Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.